On October 11, 2018, the White House released a briefing statement regarding law and justice titled President Donald J. Trump is taking action to end human trafficking. That briefing statement said, quote, my administration will focus on ending the absolutely horrific practice of human trafficking. President Donald J. Trump.